Good morning. Welcome in a day in the life of an EFB student in Angers. Welcome to my room. I just woke up. I gotta get ready for school. This morning we're making pizza, so that was the reason why I thought today would be a good day to make a vlog, because pizza is super fun to make. And I'm gonna get breakfast and I'll walk to school in a few minutes, so I'll take you there. My campus. They're renovating over there. This is my building and I'm going to walk to school now. I have to walk up a hill, but that's okay. And I have to walk for half an hour or so and then I'll be at school. Welcome to my school for the past 6 weeks. It might look small, but walk with me to the lab and you'll see how big it really is.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd. I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you tonight.
I'm in the changing room of the lab and I wash my hands. I'm wearing my huge coat because I didn't have my size. But now the best thing is coming. Wait for it.
I'm bringing sexy back.
We are in the lab now. Hi.
Hi.
We all have those sexy hairnets. And we are making a pizza out of cauliflower, fresh cauliflower. So we're first cutting it, wash it,
yeah,
scrape it, and then mix it with Parmesan cheese and egg. And on top we put mozzarella, roquefort sauce, and spinach, and tomatoes, nuts. Will be super nice.
There they go. These are our crust and they're going into the oven now for 15 minutes.
Okay, so our pizza is pre-baked and now we put on fresh spinach and frozen spinach.
I've been really trying, baby, trying to hold back this feeling for so long.
Don't be too honest.
Oh yeah.
Good?
Nice.
Okay.
Lekker. Mooi.
My school day is over. And I'm walking home. Not sure what I'm gonna do, but it's finally good weather in France because it has been raining for the last 2 weeks. So I'm catching some sun today in the park, I guess. Okay, so you know you're Dutch when it's 24 degrees outside and you are the only one in a t-shirt because French people are used to warm weather and I'm not. I'm on my way to the park and I welcome you to the prettiest view of Angers. I will turn the camera now. This is the bridge that crosses the Main. There's the castle again. And there is a super pretty park, which I'm going to right now.
I have installed myself next to the river. Now let's work on these white boys. And people might actually believe I've been to France when I get back home. So tonight I do not have anything to do except things for school, so that's what I'm working on right now. I got myself some coffee and I think I will work on my blog today, write some posts and put some online maybe. So that's what my schedule looks like tonight. I wanna be
clock. I had too much energy, so I decided to go out for a walk. But this park is pretty crowded at night. And I'm just trying to find the stairs to do some other trainings on. I guess I just have to interrupt people then. Let's. Gross but true, I am soaked in my own sweat, so it's time to go home, take a shower and go to bed.
Okay, so I'm ready for bed, ready to end the vlog of today. I want to thank you all for watching and maybe until next time. Bye!